Put your hands together, all the way from Los Angeles, Paige Weldon, everybody.
I'm an adult. I don't know if that was clear. I'm a grown-up. I'm an adult who carries a backpack. Thank you. It's not a big deal. I got a lot of stuff. I'm on the go. But it can be a little bit of an issue. Sometimes I work right near this middle school and I take a late lunch, walk by around 3 p.m. I do start blending in with the students. And passersby have to ask themselves, is that a quirky 20-something? Or does that seventh grader look terrible? How did she get like that?